The ability to move in response to external stimulus is essential for many life forms. Certain single-cellular and multicellular organisms move in response to chemical stimuli which is present in their environment. This phenomenon is known as chemotaxis, and it is required for many biological processes. Here at the Insight Centre in DCU, we try to mimic these processes and create droplets which can find their way to desired destinations within channels by using chemoattractants.